But I figured out this genius plan to make up for my lack of social skills, which is just to stand there and look approachable until an extrovert takes pity on me and adopts me. And it worked completely.